Hello everyone, how are you doing? This is MD Tech here with another quick tutorial. In today's tutorial, I'm going to show you how to create a custom dictionary in Microsoft Word. So this should hopefully be a pretty straightforward process here, guys. And without further ado, let's go ahead and jump right into it. So all you have to do is select the File tab up in the top left. Go down and select Options at the bottom of that list. And on the left side, select Proofing. On the right side, you want to go and select underneath when correcting spelling in Microsoft Office programs, select the Custom Dictionaries button, and then select where it says Edit Word List. Now, if you have a custom word you want to add in here, you can add whatever you want, so if it's a different kind of spelling. So let me spell trees with an extra E, for example. I'm going to select Add, and then OK, and then OK again. If I close out of here, or select OK, if I spell trees with two E's here, it's not going to attempt to correct the spelling of it. It just tried to capitalize it. That's the only thing that it tried doing here. And if you want to remove a word from the custom dictionary, you can select File, go back into Options here, underneath Proofing. On the right side, I'm going to go ahead and select Custom Dictionaries, Edit Word List, and I'm going to remove the word from the dictionary here. Select OK, OK again. And now you see it comes up as misspelled. So pretty straightforward process. Do hope I was able to help you out, and I do look forward to catching you all in the next tutorial. Goodbye.